So we're running the program with Agile Eye, and you might be able to see the image from the camera in this square box. And we're not going at any rotation speed now. So now I'm going to start turning the speed up. Now we're going about 3 RPM. Now I'm increasing it to 5 RPM. Now I'm increasing it to 7 RPM. 8 RPM. 9. 10 RPM. Now we're looking at somewhere in here, going up to about 12 RPM, now up to, let me see where numbers are flying by so fast, 14 RPM, now 15 RPM, now up to 16, 17 RPM. eighteen, nineteen, twenty, twenty RPM, twenty-two RPM. That's good enough. Okay, I'm going to turn it down now. Then I'm going to go back to further, 1 RPM, 0. So we're at 0 RPM now.
Okay.